Hello friends, we're going to be going out on a little adventure today, but this one's a slight bit different. We're going to head up Virginia 635 today, Big Stony Creek Road. We're going to go visit Glen Alton Farm. Hope you enjoy it. I'm at Glen Alton this morning. Glen Alton is a very old farm. It's been here for over 100 years, I believe. And I believe that it was actually working up through the 1980s. And the Forest Service has taken it over in recent years and really done a great job with it. It used to be pretty dilapidated looking when I first came out here some years ago. And they've really spruced it up. They're using it now as a wedding venue or a party venue. So I believe that it is available for hire if you're into that sort of thing. It's a beautiful place. Very calm and peaceful. It's been several years since I've been out here, and I have forgotten how beautiful it is. The sun's just starting to peek out from behind the clouds. It's been kind of cloudy this morning. I'm just now getting to this kind of swampy, boggy area that they have at one end of the facility. And I think there's a little bit of a walkway that goes out into the swamp. I've seen several deer that have let me get quite close to them. And I tell you, if you're a black fly and you're thinking of relocating, this is a great area. You have wonderful neighbors here. Just, you'd be in great company. A lot of black flies buzzing around my head. We've had so much rain lately. It's no surprise. I'm starting to come out into a boggy area here. Let's see how this looks. You know, I'm really getting out here a little later than I should have to do some photography. It was a much farther walk than I remembered from the main compound area out here to this boggy, swampy area. I don't even know what you call it. But I would say it's the better part of a mile. I was thinking it was maybe 100 yards or something, but that's not. It's a very easy walk. It's very flat. It's very pretty through the woods. But it does take a little while to get out here. And I think I have missed the best part of the day, at least as it pertains to this little swampy area. But it's very pretty out here.
Thank you.